Did you know that less than 3% of the ocean is fully protected? That's right, the ocean, which covers 70% of the planet, is under threat. Industrial fishing is wiping out species and destroying habitats. Plastic pollution is choking marine life. Then add climate change into the mix, and the ocean, with all its inhabitants, is struggling to survive. But what if we could protect at least 30% of the global ocean by the year 2030? If enough countries bring the Global Ocean Treaty into law, it's possible. In 2023, the United Nations adopted the historic Global Ocean Treaty, the first agreement of its kind focused on conserving marine life in international waters. The process began back in the early 2000s, marking two decades of campaigning and millions of people around the world calling for ocean protection. People power won. Between Australia and Aotearoa, this could mean a vast ocean sanctuary in the Tasman Sea, a biodiversity hotspot that's home to a unique and diverse range of marine species. The Global Ocean Treaty is a powerful tool that can make ocean protection a reality. However, for it to succeed, at least 60 nations need to bring the agreement into law by June 2025. Australia can be a leader in protecting the ocean for future generations. Tell the Australian government to step up and ratify the Global Ocean Treaty now.